Hey there, in here I would be sharing with you guys about my network configuration. In my first networking video, I have made a tour of my home network. Links to that video is in the description below. And now, assuming that you have watched my home network too, I would be skipping that part, so let's get into more details. Previously, in my tour video, I was using DLink as the main router, which I now replaced it with ASUS due to reasons that I will be mentioning in the later part of the video. Now here, talking about the main routing device, that is ASUS, input comes from PoE device with 100 Mbps link, which would not matter much as I have 10 Mbps connection. Now talking about output, from ASUS, one Cat6 goes to my desktop and other Cat6 fiber goes to D-Link. Now both connections are of 1 GB bandwidth. Now I got triple PoE connection, that means I have got username and password to be entered in order to connect to internet. Next, internal IP of ASUS is 192.168.1.1 and DHCP range is kept as 0.2 to 0.254. I have also done MAC and IP binding of all my devices, which helps me to manage WAN LAN devices as well as NAS. The reason I am using ASUS as the main router is because I can monitor my data usage. I can give WAN LAN commands from web interfaces or directly from outside the internet. For that, I need to click on MAC address of the device I want to wake and click on wake up button, and that's it. Next, on my first floor, I have D-Link 825 router, which is at moment only used as access point and is only broadcasting 5 GHz, and this has gigabit port. To D-Link is connected NAS, where both of them share gigabit connection mutually that further connects to main ASUS router. D-Link has been given static internal IP of 0.2. Now talking about NAS, this is from WD, it's X2 2-bay NAS and has been given static IP of 1.3, so I can reach dashboard easily and manage the contents. Now I am planning on making proper in-depth tutorial series on every possible aspect of WD My Cloud, which is currently not available on YouTube in a proper organized manner. So if you are one using WD NAS and still exploring this wonderful device, do keep checking my channel or get subscribed to mine to get notified when I do. I will be sharing the links in the description as well. And finally, that's my desktop. This desktop features a gigabyte LAN, which most of the motherboard nowadays do. Now here you can see my caseless desktop build. To watch that project, you can see the I button on the right side or links are in the description below. So that's all for this video. I'm in progress of making more networking videos, where next video will be on why I am using only 5 GHz network at my home and some practical differences in real life situation. So with that said, thanks for watching, no more content ahead, and see you in my next video. Peace.